呢一節咧，我哋就會去講解一下咧嗰個 Outliner 啦，即係右上角呢個地方啦。有啲咩功能啦？咁啊，用嚟點樣做啦？基本上咧，呢一個咧係幫我哋咧去管理我哋喺個 Blender 入面咧做嘅任何嘢啦。包括我哋入面嘅物件啦、camera 啦、一個 light source 啦，即係個燈啦，同埋你嘅建立咗嘅物件嘅。咁啊，佢好似有啲 folder 咁嘅功能啦。咁啊，我哋嘗試一下咧，去擺一啲唔同嘅 object 出嚟咧，俾你睇下先。咁畫面上面你會見到咧，而家我哋有唔同嘅 object 啦。咁啊，你見到喺右邊咧嘅 collection 嗰度咧，就擺晒落去噶啦。跟住咧，我哋會示範俾你睇下咧。就係我哋 filter 嗰度咧，會有少少功能咧 setting 可以做啦。我哋撳入去咧，你會見到咧喺呢一度咧，有一啲唔同嘅選項，咁啊有啲 disable 咗嘅，我覺得幾有用嘅，例如 disable in viewport 啦，係啦，同埋箭嘴啦。不過箭嘴咧，我覺得你唔教佢出嚟咧都冇乜所謂。俾你睇咗呢幾個有咩功用先啦。首先咧，而家我哋咧係啦有唔同嘅 object 啦。如果我哋箭嘴咧，我哋 disable 咗佢咧，其實我哋就 lock 咗咧，係啊，你唔可以 select 佢嘅，係啦，咁你亦都唔可以 hidden 佢嘅。例如而家我哋咧，你撳其中一個 object 咧 select 咗佢，你可以撳 H 去 hidden 咗佢啦。但係咧，如果你 select 唔到佢，你就 hidden 唔到佢噶啦。係啦，你撳咗hidden 之後咧，如果你撳 Alt H 啦，或者你撳 Option H 咧。係啦，Mac 機就 Option H 啦，咁啊 Windows 上面就 Alt H 啦，你就可以將佢哋咧 call 翻晒出嚟。係啦，呢個箭嘴嘅作用就係咁樣啦。然後咧眼仔咧，我哋就係可以手動喺度逐個咧item 咧去 hidden 咗佢啦。然後咧係啦，喺嗰個 viewport 嗰度可唔可以睇到咧？我哋亦都可以 disable 咗佢嘅。例如我哋而家可能咧，你起咗一個模型咁啊，例如一個機械人啦，有手有腳咁啊，有頭有身啦。你可以咧，例如我淨係 add 隻手嘅，你淨係 select 咗手嗰方面咧，其他你將佢disable 咗佢咧，咁你點樣去hidden 啊、unhidden 啊？你就都可以淨係見到隻手嗰方面咯。係啊，呢方面就睇下你自己個 workflow 點樣去安排啦。係啊，呢個就可以咧去睇到你個 vendor 嗰樣嘢有冇個 visibility 喺度，即係可唔可以睇到嗰樣嘢。例如而家我哋咧撳零咧 call 嗰、那個我哋就會睇到個 camera 啦。如果你撳 render image 咧，其實佢就會 render 你個 camera 入面見到嘅嘢啦。咁而我哋見到所有嘅 object 都喺度噶嘛。嗱，即使咧我將其中一樣嘢去熄咗佢啦，係啦，例如我眼仔入面咧，我唔睇嗰個sphere 啦。但係咧，我哋撳 render image 嘅時候咧，其實咧個rendering 入面都會見到嗰個波喺度。咁咧我哋咧如果唔想見到個波咧，我哋熄咗呢一個相機啦。我哋再撳 render 嘅時候咧，幅圖咧就點樣都會 render 唔到嗰個波出嚟㗎啦。呢一樣嘢咧就睇下你自己去即係如果你要做一個 rendering 嘅時候咧，你要留意翻啊，你有冇啲嘢係唔想個畫面上面出現嘅咧，就喺度教翻啦。基本上我哋教呢一個 3D modeling 嘅課程咧，我哋就都唔會點用到佢嘅，所以我自己個人習慣咧就會熄咗佢嘅。好，咁咧我哋講完呢一個hidden 同 unhidden 啦。啊，仲有就係咧，我哋頭先講咗 H 同埋 LH 啦，或者 Option H 啦，我哋叫做仲有另一個掣就係咧，我哋撳呢個 Shift H 嘅。例如啦，我揀咗呢一個cube 啦，我淨係想呢一個 cube 咧喺個畫面上面出現嘅啫，其他都唔出現嘅。咁我可以咧撳 Shift H 咧，咁 hidden 晒除咗 cube 呢個mesh 之外嘅所有嘅 object 咯，係嘅。撳翻 Alt H 就可以 unhidden 翻所有嘢啦。如果你有需要咧，其實咧你話哦，我淨係咧想 即係select 曬所有而家啲 mesh 喎，即係呢啲咁嘅 object 喎。其實咧，你喺上面咧 select 嗰度咧，你都可以撳入去啦。然後咧，你 select 嗰度咧可以 select all by type 嘅。例如我淨係要 select mesh 啦，係啦。咁呢啲咧camera 或者 light source 咧都會 select 唔到嘅。需要嘅時候咧，可以 select by type 咯。其他咧我就唔再講啦。最後我哋就講一講咧喺嗰個 outliner 入面咧做嗰、那個即係 file 嘅 management 啦。collection 咧就好似一個大嘅 folder 咁樣嘅。你右上角嗰度咧，你可以加一個新嘅 collection 啦。咁如果你嗰、那個你而家 select 緊呢一個 folder 咧，你再撳即係加 collection 咧，佢就會喺呢個 folder 入面開一個新嘅 folder 咯。咁我哋翻轉頭先，如果我哋咧撳去先 collection 嗰度咧。撳一個加 folder，咁佢咧就會係你見到啦，佢哋咧就會喺同一個 layer 嗰度咯，係啦。跟住咧，如果你咧想做一個 file 嘅 management 啦，例如我想將咧所有咧而家嘅sphere 啦，呢個 torus 啦，仲有cone 啦、sphere 啦，我 select 晒佢嘅，咁我可以咧撳住個 shift 掣咧 select 晒佢啦。咁我哋都可以咧撳個 B 掣啦，係啦，select 晒呢啲咁嘅 folder 啦。咁咧我哋而家喺嗰個 object mode 入面咧，如果撳個 M 掣咧，M 就會去 stand for 一個 move 嘅係啦作用啦。咁你可以 move 去咧你select 嘅 folder 啦，即係個 collection 啦，或者你開一個新嘅 collection 咧，擺晒佢哋入去嘅。OK，咁呢度搞 mesh 啦。好，再做過，加個新嘅 collection 我教 mesh 啦，咁就將佢哋咧移晒落去啦。同樣嘅動作咧，我哋都可以咧喺嗰個右手邊呢一度去做嘅。例如我 select 咗個 camera 啦，select 咗個 camera 啦。如果撳 M 咧，M 就 stand for moves 啦。咁我加一個新嘅 collection 啦，就叫 camera 啦。如果我想嗰個 camera 呢啲所有嘢熄咗佢咧，我例如入面咧有無數個 camera 啦，係啦，我想一次過咧將佢熄晒佢咧嘅時候咧，咦個 camera 去咗邊咧？係啦，camera 去咗個 mesh 嗰度啦。如果我撳 move 咧，都可以將佢 move 去其他嘅 folder 嘅。咁我咁樣嘅話咧，我一次過撳嗰個眼仔咧，就可以熄咗佢啦。咁同時咧，你如果呢一個 folder 咧，你都可以喺度咧撳duplicate 嘅。咁你 duplicate 嘅話咧，可以成個 collection 咧 duplicate 嘅。咁呢個功能咧就呢、這個 management 就方便啦，因為咧如果你話我而家做緊嘅嘢咧，我起咗個模型啦。進一步 modify 嘅時候咧，咁其實咧，我最原先個模型咧，就可以咁樣嘅方法咧去做咗個 backup 咯。咁咧，你可以喺度改名嘅。你 double click 咗呢一個collection 嘅名咧，可以打做 backup 啦，或者咧 mesh in progress 啦。zero 啦，咁我哋可能有12345678910咁啊，一路做落去咧，你开翻嗰个 folder，你就可以见翻你自己嗰个 progress 啦。视乎你自己手法，因为我自己咧个人嘅习惯咧，我就会系 save 咧一个唔同嘅档案啦。因为咧咁样嘅好处就系话咧，当你有阵时咧真系咧咁不幸你嗰个Blender 呢一个 document 咧花咗 crash 咗嘅话咧，我试过几次嘅。佢花咗啊，做咗好多唔同嘅嘢，但系咧，忽然之间咧弹 app 咧，咁佢个 file 咧，唔知点解佢花咗咧，我开极都开唔翻喎。咁样嘅话咧，你 save 咗唔同嘅 file 啊，你起码你有一个可以用翻近期啲嘅档案咧，去再继续去做翻你自己嘅工作啦。咁如果你咁样 backup 咗嘅时候咧，其实咧你睇翻你自己。之前嘅 file 咧就會方便，但係咧 你個 file 花咗嘅話咧，你就會冇曬所有嘢啦。咁你亦都可以咧，即係呢兩個方法咧都去做嘅，即係得一路做一路就 save 個 in progress 啦。咁可能你每一日或者你每一個階段咧，你就 save 多個backup 嘅 file 咧，就去保障翻你自己嗰個 progress 就唔見咗咁樣啦。係啦，所以 backup 咧對於你咧做一啲創作就會比較去重要啦。係啦，咁如果你呢度咧，其實仲可以咧，你select multiple 嘅 object 咧，係啦，去撳duplicate 又好，你撳 move 咧去做即係 move 去唔同嘅 file 又好。呢一個咧就你自己咧做嘢嘅時候點樣去 manage 呢個 outliner 入面嘅所有嘢啦。基本上咧，我哋講 manage 呢度就講曬噶啦。咁呢一節就到呢一度啦。